6,000 miles of iron rail. Hoo-wee! That's what's going to have to be laid to reach across Canada. Raising the money in the East is just the beginning to completing this Canadian transcontinental. You'll need to keep your crew supplied and on track as the wilderness of Canada will challenge your every step. Your goal is to see a train pulling up to the shipyard in Vancouver. Good luck, and bring your long johns.